right? So I think by the title you already know that what today's video is gonna be all about. Yes, you all are right. It's gonna be a get to know me tag video. So here I have my diary and I have noted 45 questions from internet, and I will be reading these questions out and will be answering them simultaneously. So yeah, without wasting any much time, just let's begin with our video. What is my full name? So my full name is Shelly Emmanuel. Do I have any nickname? Yes, I have nickname Dimpy and Babu. Actually, my father's side they call me Dimpy, and from mother's side they call me Babu. Since my childhood, my mom used to call me as Babu, and now also my brother calls me as Babu. Where I'm from? I'm from Malda, West Bengal. Where I was born? I was born in Malda. When I was born? I was born in 3rd October 1999. Where did I grow up? In Malda itself. What is my school's name? So talking about school's name, till standard 7 I was in Daffodils Public School, Malda, and then after till 12 I was in Holichai English Academy. What is my college's name? So my college is known as Institute of Engineering and Management in Kolkata, or in short form you can call it as IEM. What is my highest qualification? I am a BBA graduate. That means I am a management. I was a management student and I just got graduated this year itself. Is there any item that I love to collect? Yes, I love to collect rubbers, like erasers in different shape and sizes. I have a collection, so definitely one day I'm going to share those with you. Which of my parents are closest to me? My mom. What are the things I love and hate about me? So first I will be starting with the hate. The thing which I hate about me is I'm super sensitive, I'm short tempered, and at times I behave like a lazy person. And the good thing about me is I'm punctual. I generally never get late for anything, and I generally don't cry. It's my eye color. So my eye color is dark brown. Who inspires me? Of course. So my best friend. My best friend is Vishal. Favorite person in the world? My mom. Favorite drinks? Any soft drink that is black in color is my favorite. I know that having too much is not good, but then also I just love black drinks like Cola, Pepsi, Thumbs Up. I just love this soft drinks. Achha lagta hai, toh kya kar sakte, right? My favorite food. Chinese is my favorite food. Most embarrassing moment. So, if you are from Kolkata, then you can definitely relate to me. Actually, it was a Sunday and I went for a movie with my friend to RBB, Salt Lake Sector 5. And from there, after watching movie, I just took a bus. As it was Sunday, there was less crowd, but then also I haven't got any seat sit down. So yeah, in that whole bus I was standing alone, and yeah, in one hand I was having my phone because I was not carrying any bag, so I was having a phone in my left hand, and in my right hand I was just holding the rods of the bus. And suddenly it was going smoothly, but suddenly what happened? I got disbalance and the grip of my hand just got lost, so I was failing, literally I was failing. But there were two people, there were actually two guys who just hold me and gave me support. So yeah, that day. Have I ever won any trophy or award? What was it for? So yeah, I have won a pretty good amount of trophies and award for my recitation. And what is the worst grade or percentage that I have got? Now there is a story behind it. As I have told ki, main first mein thi Daffodil Public School mein. So till standard 7 I was there in Daffodil Public School, which was of CBSC curriculum. And then after that in standard 8 I was suddenly shifted to ICSC curriculum, that is Holichai English Academy. So suddenly there was a change. So main CBSC mein jab thi, I used to study only one subject called science. और जब मैं कॉलेजल में गई तो वहाँ पे division हो गया science में, like physics, chemistry and mathematics. Physics, chemistry and biology, sorry. Physics, chemistry, biology, and moreover वहाँ पे क्लास 8 में स्टैंडर्ड 9 का किताब हम लोग पढ़ते थे, ऑल सब्जेक्ट. सो डायरेक्ट क्लास 7 CBSE से क्लास 9 का एकदम ICSE का पैटर्न. एंड वी ऑल नो कि अभी सब इक्वल हो गया है, लेकिन तब के टाइम में ICSE का बहुत ज़्यादा बर्डन होता था. तो जब मैं वहाँ पे गई, आई हैड टू लाइक स्टडी 3 डिफरेंट सब्जेक्ट एंड दैट टू इन एडवांस स्टेज. सो तब मेरा थोड़ा रिजल्ट खराब हो गया था एंड माई परसेंटेज वेर समथिंग अराउंड इन दिस 3 पर्टिकुलर सब्जेक्ट 35 or 40%, वॉट आई एम रिमेम्बरिंग, 35 to 40% ऐसे ही कुछ मेरा रिजल्ट था. तो वही सबसे मेरा घटिया वाहियात परसेंटेज इन माई लाइफ. इज द फर्स्ट थिंग आई डू आफ्टर रीचिंग होम. अगर अभी मैं मालदा में हूँ, जब भी मैं बाहर से आती हूँ, मतलब आती हूँ, तो आई यूज टू लव माई पेट डॉग जिंजर. आई यूज टू कर्डल हर फॉर वाइल, तब मैं फिर जाती हूँ फ्रेश होने के लिए. और अगर मैं कोलकाता में रहती हूँ तो मैं डायरेक्टली फ्रेश होने के लिए चली जाती हूँ. देन एम आई अ मॉर्निंग पर्सन और अ नाइट ओवल? ऑफ कोर्स अ नाइट ओवल. व्हाट टाइम इज माय यूजुअल बेड टाइम? तो जब मैं कोलकाता में रहती थी, तो जब मेरा कॉलेज रहता था, तब मैं लाइक 11:30 तक बेड में चली जाती हूँ, माई यूजुअल बेड टाइम. तो जब मैं कोलकाता में रहती थी, तो जब मेरा कॉलेज रहता था, तब मैं लाइक 11:30 तक बेड में चली जाती थी. और सुबह मैं उठती थी 7:30. तो यार ये मेरा बेड टाइम था. लेकिन अभी यहाँ पे आने के बाद लॉकडाउन के टाइम में पूरा मेरा ही नहीं, आई थिंक सबका रूटीन पूरा बदल चुका है. और अभी मैं सोती हूँ 12, कभी बज जाता है, कभी 12:30 बज जाता है, सो 1 भी बज जाता है. It depends. What is the first thing I do when I open my eye in the morning? So I read Bible in my phone. So that is the first thing I do when I open my eye in the morning. Which app I check first in the morning? The Bible app, then WhatsApp. Name of my first pet. So pet के लिए मैं, हमारे पास birds थे different type के, like काफ़ी सारे बर्ड थे और फिश भी है, लेकिन मैंने बर्ड का फिश का वैसे कोई स्पेसिफिक नाम नहीं दिया था. लेकिन मेरे पास है डॉगी जो कि है मेरा फेवरेट पेट, और उसका नाम है जिंजर. सो जिंजर इज़ माई फर्स्ट पेट डॉग, सो इसका नाम है जिंजर. इट्स माई फर्स्ट फ़ोन. माई फर्स्ट फ़ोन वाज सैमसंग स्टार प्रो इन वाइट कलर. वॉट हैज़ बीन द हार्डेस्ट थिंग फॉर मी face or learn? So I was not very sure that I will be sharing this thing with you now, but then I thought that when you are my family, so I should share everything with you all. I should keep everything transparent with you. So yeah, the hardest thing is to lose my mom, and this is the hardest thing that I have faced in my life. So I was very close to my mom, and after her death in the year 2019, May, in the month of May 2019, I lost her. So to live my life all alone, I will not say. My brother is there who looks after me. I and my brother stays together. So yeah. But then also you can think that since 2005, means I was like too small then, and since then my mom raised me and my brother alone, so I was very close to her, and suddenly she too left us. So yeah, this is my mom, you can see, this is my mom. And to leave the life without my mom, it was really difficult for me to accept the truth, but life goes on. So yeah, I have tried to move on in my life. On the scale of 1 to 10, with 10 being the highest and 1 being the lowest, how I will rate my cooking skills? So I will rate it 8 or 8.5, something around this. Actually, this is not my saying, or this is people say, means people generally say around me or who have tested my different dishes, or my mom especially, she used to say je tor hater ranna hocche paka ragnir hater ranna. So yeah, I have learned cooking everything from my mom. So when she says that tor hater ranna paka ragnir hater ranna, and people around me like they too say je I cook good, well, so yeah, I will rate it 8.5 and not 10 or 9, something like that, because mujhe puriya banana nahi aata. Like maine try kiya hai 3-4 baar lekin acha nahi banta hai, isliye main wahan se marks kaatungi. Then roti banane mein bhi mujhe thoda sa problem hota hai, utna zyada nahi phoolta hai, to wahan se I think practice will make me definitely perfect one day. Lekin for the time being, I will rate myself 8 or 8. What do I call it when rain falls with the sun is shining? So, khakshialer bie. What is something that most people don't know about me? So let me tell you that I am an introvert kind of person. I generally don't mix with a crowd, or I just don't mix with the people too often. Mujhe thoda time lagta hai logo ke saath mix up hone mein, and I am very choosy when it comes to mixing with people. लेकिन जब मैं उन लोगों के साथ कंफर्टेबल हो जाती हूँ तो मेरा लाइक जो असली रूप है ना वो निकल के आता है. सो पीपल थिंक्स दैट आई एम टू साइलेंट, टू क्वाइट काइंड ऑफ अ पर्सन, बट एक्चुअली आई एम नॉट. व्हाट आई डू मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम व्हेन आई एम बोर्ड, आई जस्ट मेक्स मी प्राउड ऑफ माई मॉम. सो ऑफकोर्स एज आई हैव टोल्ड दैट सिंस 2005 माई मॉम रेज्ड मी एंड माई ब्रदर सिंगल हैंडेडली, एंड शी हैड मेड अ लॉट ऑफ स्ट्रगल टू रेज मी एंड माई ब्रदर एज अ सिंगल पेरेंट. सो या दैट रियली मेक्स मी फील प्राउड ऑफ हर. एंड नॉट ओनली दिस, बट शी वॉज हैविंग डिफरेंट टैलेंट, मीन्स हर टैलेंट वॉज नॉट लिमिटेड और रिस्ट्रिक्टेड टू सिंगल जोन, बट शी वॉज लाइक talented in different fields like cooking, knitting, everything. Like Banglate bole na parodorshi, to amar maa sherokomi chilen, mane different field e parodorshi. And at the same time my mom was a teacher in the same school in which I have completed my schooling, in Holy Child English Academy. So she was a teacher there, to uni parodorshi chilen shob field e, like cooking, knitting, ওগুলোকে কী বলে সুতো দিয়ে মানে ক্রুশের কাজ, ক্রুশের কাজ এত সুন্দর করতে পারতেন তিনি. ওটা দিয়ে চাদর বানিয়েছেন, সোফা কভার বানিয়েছেন, টেবিল ক্লথ বানিয়েছেন. তো তিনি যখন ছোট ছিলেন তখন, মানে আমার এজে যখন ছিলেন তিনি, তো তখন তিনি এগুলো বানাতেন. আর আমার দাদা যখন একদম ছোট ছিল তিনি তখন এগুলো বানাতেন. তো একটা মানুষ এত কিছুতে পারদর্শী, লাইক রান্না করাতে বলো কি হাতের কাজে বলো, টিচিংয়ে বলো, সব কিছুতে, সব কিছুতে খুবই ভালো ছিল. এটা খালি আমার বলাতে না, মানে আশেপাশের লোকজন যখন বলতেন তো আমার খুব ভালো লাগতো, যে আমার মাকে বলছে খুব ভালো লাগে, সত্যি আমার খুব ভালো লাগে. ইভেন কি এখনও যখন আমাকে বলে যে তোর মায়ের হাতের কাজ খুব ভালো ছিল, তোর মায়ের হাতের রান্না খুব ভালো ছিল, তো আমার খুব ভালো লাগে সেসব. সো ইয়া, দিস রিয়েলি মেক মি ফিল রিয়েলি প্রাউড অফ. What type of music I love and I hate? The music I love is soft, romantic, anything I just love. And the music I hate is rock music. I just can't take or tolerate rock music. I just hate them. Means there are few, like 2 to 3 or maximum 5 songs in rock that I love, and else I hate most of them. Pick one, fish or meat, meat, cola or Pepsi, cats or dog, dog, iOS or Android, Android, stripe or polka dot, stripes. Will I be a lonely genius or an idiot with a lot of friends? A lonely genius means I don't love to surround myself with a lot of friends, and truly speaking I don't have that much friend in my life. I am just having friends like I can count them in my hand, like 10 to 12 friends I have max in my life. They are few are from schools, like in my high school, and few are there from my college, but that's it. In college life, I just had four good friends and nothing else. I told you that when it comes to people, I am very choosy. So I think that's the reason. And I love to surround myself with a minimal number of people. I don't want a huge number of people in my life. If I will have a huge number of people in my life, there will be a different, you know, headache. I have to deal with them. Everyone is not same. So it's better to surround yourself with a limited number of people who will be there with you in your difficult times, and of course they will not backbite you. So yeah, this is the main reason why I love to surround myself with a limited number of people. And the last question is, would I rather drink carbonated drink or a fruit juice? So of course carbonated drinks, no matter how harmful it is to my health, I will always prefer carbonated drinks or soft drinks. So guys, yeah, with this we come to end of our questions. And if you have any more questions or any, if you want to know something more about me, then do let me know in the comment section below. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you liked it, then please give it a like. And if you are new to my channel, you can subscribe to my channel to see more such videos. So hope to see you all again in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.